วัสดีค่ะแดดดี้เซย์ฮัลโหลโอ้แมนเดียฮัลโหลฮัลโหลเวลคัมทูวอมแบทแอนด์คีวีบาร์ไฮโคอาลา
Oh, it's still swelling, Jeff. Yeah. Hey, Koala. Hey, Russ. Voice just shot off for 5 minutes.
Yeah,
Hello, Sai. Hey, E.T. It's been a week since I've had my operation. Can't walk yet. I've got a walker.And the girls are looking after me here. Oi, just shot off for a couple of minutes. Hard to say, Koala. Every day gets better. I'm hoping to walk without the walker in 7 days' time. Maybe with a walking stick. And then... Maybe 3 weeks, hopefully I can walk. Hard to say. Slow and steady wins the race. Isn't that what they say? Car's pretty busy and noisy tonight.I'm actually, you can't see it. It's hard to maneuver this gimbal when you're lying on your back. I'm sitting in the bar with all these people around me, but I'm in kind of a sun lounger kind of chair. Been in it all day. I find it more comfortable sitting in one of those than sitting in a normal chair.My legs swell up badly, but that's normal. Taking about 20 tablets a day, probably less than that, probably about 15, I suppose. Oi's been looking after me. She took the week off, but unfortunately she goes back to work tomorrow, so hard to say how I'm going to get on. I'm going to struggle a lot, but it is what it is, I suppose. It's the simple things that are the hardest to do, like getting dressed in the morning, going to the toilet.Really hard time doing that, but anyway, looking forward to the outcome. Yeah, I've got to go up two flights of stairs, Koala. 24 stairs in total. I find it easy. I get assisted by the guys, so yeah, it's not too hard actually going up the stairs. They say good leg to heaven going up, and bad leg to hell going down. And it actually works, you know, like bad leg down, good leg up. So yeah. Stayed in the hotel behind us for a couple of days because it had a lift. But the problem is I have to walk around about 150 steps to the hotel. So I'd rather walk, you know, 24 stairs up to the room than 154 on the flat. Really hot here last few days, stinking hot actually. But we're lucky, we've got lots of fans here. Just looking around, I can see 3, 4, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. I can see 20 fans that we've got going right now. Hi Robert, welcome. Yeah, she's a trooper. 7 months next week. 7 months pregnant. But she's kind of limited to how much she can do for me, you know. But yeah, we'll do it as a team. I chose to do this now. I should have done it earlier, but like anyway, to be ready for when the baby's born on the 23rd of June. Thank you, Robert. Are you going back to it, are
you?
Are you going back to Passions?
No. Your mate.
Who's that? Oh, Greg. Yeah. All the years playing footy, yeah, absolutely. Yeah, it was quite interesting. The doctor thought, you know, he asked me why I had this problem, because it was very serious. I put it down to footy, but, you know, I don't know. I need that other hip done in 3 years' time. That's what they're saying anyway. So it hasn't scared me off. Yes, I was scared before I had it. But yeah, excuse my language. But like, yeah. I don't know how severe the other one is because I've been carrying the right. I think it's fine. But it'll give me three good years. They tell me the knee is worse, Robert, so I've been told. Mine aren't flash hot because I had a full scan once. But yeah, all the best with that. Yeah, that's the thing. When you're carrying an injury, you tend to get injured on the other side. I think we all do that. Favor one and do damage to the other. Okay. What was your recovery time, Robert? Yeah, they've been here for about probably 4 hours, Koala. I've had to turn it down a couple of times. No complaints that I know of. But people tend to complain afterwards rather than at the time. I had a complaint on TripAdvisor that was, you know, pretty gutless. Someone accused the girls of being greedy, because when they paid their bill, they reckon they had to come up to the bar to get their change. Well, we're probably busy. The girls aren't greedy at all. Just one of those people that wants to hide behind a keyboard and make complaints, I suppose. Sorry? Yeah, it is. Yeah, they're amazing. Thanks, Kyla. You know, it's just somebody that can complain, and it's all about, you know, they said the food was good and everything, they gave us a two star because they said the staff were greedy. Mention us on TripAdvisor if you can. You know, sometimes on Google we've done really well. TripAdvisor is one of those platforms that quite a few people use, and I don't really understand their algorithm. The two restaurants are in front of us. We're number three. And the two in front of us have only had like 3 reviews this year, and one of them has only had one star. We've had almost 100, you know. Thank you, eh? Cheers, buddy. Yeah, so how can you say that we're number 3 when we've had 100 reviews compared to one star for the whole 12 months? I just don't get it. The noisy crowd have gone now. Ready? Nikki. I know, I take that one. You take this one. I take that one. Oh. Have you got a problem because I've got the best seat in the house?
What's the deal here, no?
Yeah, I had my hip taken out.
Oh, yes, you
are. Look at my swollen.
Operation.
Yeah, so I had that taken out, yeah. 1 week ago.
1 week ago?
Yeah, so I've done okay.
I miss you, I come every day and say, oh, yeah. Let me say you go.
Yeah, I come back on Wednesday.
I see you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, and just been up and, yeah. That's
you
okay.
You sent me something, I don't understand.
I did. Yeah, I sent, what I said to you is like, is there anything that you can suggest I can do here? Like, with your robotics things.
Yeah, okay.
But my biggest concern is it takes up space. It takes up, I don't want it to take up room, you know? Like, your robots are beautiful.
Yes.
But I don't want to lose.
I think I make Wombat for you.
Yeah,
Wombat.
And a Kiwi. We'll think about it.
Talk together.
Okay, come.
Okay.
Thank you. There's my mate Michael. Can I tell you a story about Michael? Michael has actually offered to stay with me for the week while Oi's at work. Now, I better put it to the forum. Michael's a really good friend of mine, but he wants to share my bed. I don't know. What do you guys think? You don't know Michael. He's a good guy. Michael, here's Rudy. Rudy is here too. Rudy's here, Michael. Michael jumped into bed with me while I was up there, and now he said he can look after me while Oi's away. I think he's a bit on that side. I think he bats on both sides of the fence. I wear UGG boots. I love my UGG boots. I don't think I'll ever wear them again. Watch out, a young girl here. Be careful. Oh, good to hear. My, what is he putting in his bag? Share it with us. Make sure he brings his toothbrush. I don't want him using my one as well. Yeah, it is busy, Ken. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. Like, I can't move from my position here, but I can show you out there like that. So, get out of there, Apple. Bloody hell. They want to look at the traffic, not you.
Hello, everyone. Hey, yeah.
Please hit the like button. Thank you, Robert.
Yes, I know.
Right, you Apple. Apple's been looking after me here.
Yes, I hope you will.
She's a bit scary sometimes, but she's got a good heart. A really good heart.
I know. If I have a good heart,
you don't
ask me too much, okay?
Okay, Gup.
Yes, okay.
She's been here since 6 o'clock this morning. Oh, my Buddha. Packing for Australia. No, come on, Michael. I've got a big bed you can share. We had a good time the other day. Lose 3 staff next week, all for different reasons, not for work, but family related things, which is a bugger. Joanne is one of them. Joanne's been here for more than 12 years, so one of the other girls has met her met a guy, a nice guy, so she's off with him. And the other girl, the youngest of the lot, 23, Lynn, well, she's got a problem with her daughter, who was sick, and no one there to look after her. So, three down in 1 week sort of thing. Is it getting hotter? Robert, it's stinking hot. I don't go far from where I'm sitting right now. In actual fact, I don't move. I haven't been out of the bar today because of my disability, but like everyone is saying it's stinking hot. But we've got some really good airflow in our bar. We've got really big fans, so whilst it can be uncomfortable out there, it's pretty good inside. And it's been like this for the last, 2 weeks. I can't remember when it last rained. Easy to find staff, but not easy to find good staff. We've been really fortunate. We've held on to everyone. We hold on to the girls because it's not a sex bar, you know. And the girls, because we do such a lot of customers, they get a lot of tips. So the girls can earn up to almost 2,000 baht a day just in tips. So everyone gets a share of the tips in the can, even the kitchen. Okay, Robert. And their price last year. I'm waiting for November. I think November's not a good time to come, but November is the high season, so really quite busy, I suppose. Thank you, Koala. Yeah, we're well liked here. We're stern sometimes. Well, we're stern all the time. Like, but the girls know, you know, that. Well, who's the boss, I suppose. But we treat them really well. Yeah, it is, Robert. Thank you for that. Well, it's footy season right now too with the Australian football. So we're fairly busy during the day too. That can start as early as 9 o'clock in the morning. I'm talking live streaming on YouTube, talking to people.
Okay.
Looking at myself, yeah. They're looking at me. the tradies walked in before. We're getting another room done at the moment, and she left me in charge of this. So, yeah, bad timing, I guess. Hey, Brock. Thanks for joining us. Always just doing some stuff with some tradies. Getting the baby's room ready and stuff like that. That's my foot. You don't notice it's swollen, I suppose. But the one on the right, Jay Black, feeling okay, little bit black and blue, but I'm okay. It's been 1 week since the operation, so can't walk, but getting better every day, I suppose. Pretty frustrating, but had to be done. I reckon I'll be walking in 3 weeks' time, probably with a hobble. What's that you got there?
Beware of treats and gifts, mate.
Wait. Okay. Thanks, Brock. Made my day. The green medicine. Yeah, I've got the green medicine. I'm live streaming at the moment. Waiting for Oi to come down. What is it? Oh, is it? Wow. Yeah, thank you. How much are you? Crutches. Yeah.
What's that?
Apple. Oh. Yeah. What you been up to, Sue?
Watching the footy today.
I've just been sitting here all day. Haven't really moved, just to get up to go to the toilet. I've taken it. Yeah, kind of. I think it has. I haven't had movement today, so I'll take another couple before I go to bed. Yeah. Hi, Welsh. Welcome. Yeah, I guess so. That's not going to happen anyway. What is it here? Almost 7 p.m. Yeah, someone said it was really busy out there. Hey Mark, you're all good. Been a week walking with assistance at the moment with a walker. Hopefully we'll get rid of that in a week or two. Yeah. Oh, he's back. Here's your live streaming. You get it done? How's it look?
Yeah. 20 cents.
I can't wait.
20 cents.
They don't want to see me.
Hello, from Octavio. What is that? What is the box?
They've got it. It's walking crutches.
Look like he is too old. Who sits here?
Rudy.
ยังไม่ไปนะแม่เนี่ยเขาสั่งมานะเรดูดิโอเคสวัสดีมาร์คบอกเช้าเอลไฮ I went to the room I couldn't come she couldn't come but I called her for thisรูดียังไม่ไปใช่เหรอ อ๋อเสร็จตังแล้ว
ฮะ 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 ฮะ
ฮะ
ฮะ ฮะ ฮะ ฮะ ฮะ ฮะ ฮะ ฮะ ฮะ ฮะ ฮะ ฮะ
ฮะ
ฮะ ฮะ ฮะ ฮะ ฮะ ฮะ
ฮะ ฮะ ฮะ ฮะ ฮะ ฮะ ฮะ ฮะ ฮะ ฮะ ฮะ ฮะ ฮะ ฮะVery, very hot. Did Sati show you around? How around? Did you show your leg, Daddy? This is Sati's leg. Very big. Can you move, Steve? I think he get better.Like an old man. โต๊ะนั่งเหรอต้องหาโต๊ะนั่งเหรอ
มีโต๊ะแล้วค่ะสวัสดีค่ะสวัสดีค่ะ
เปล่าเนี่ย
เหมือนจะนอนเตียงไม
่
ม
ี
นะ
นั่นไง
นั่
น
ได้ไหม
ได้ได้เอาเก้าอี้นี้ไปเก้าอี้นี้ก็มีนะเดี๋ยวให้น้องเอาเก้าอี้นี้ไป
ตรงนั้นก็ได้น่ะง่ายกว่า
ไฮโบโบชีบีซี
What?
With Apple, that's for sure.
Good evening, Sadiq. Good evening.
She's a plane.
Dasha.
Yeah. Hey, Dasha.
Show Dasha. Well, how you do that? Yes. Do you know Sadiq go to operation his hip?
Camera.
Yeah. Enough.
How much did the big group spend?
What OC? Sakaira is very good today. Kicking a lot. Today she's kicking a lot. พี่แค่เห็นวันหยุดตัวเองแล้วเนาะว่าให้หยุดวันที่28เนาะ
ใช่พี่ย้ายบ้านไง
นั่นแหละ
เรียก
อะไรนะ
ออสเตรเลียนเป็นมีเดียมแรร์นะหรือว่าขวดไฟแบบ
บินใหม่มาริบูสับปะรดกับแจ็คโค้กอันนี้ขอแลก
พี่แอกลับแล้วเหรอGood evening from Wombat and Kiwi Bar ครับ
ไปในครัวเหรอ
้วหรอ
ว้าย
ไม่ใช่สตีฟเยอะมากสตีฟใช่ไหมนั่นa lot of name Steve name a lot of people name of Steve เจ็บแม่หลายแห้ง Steve name
ก็แปดปุ้น
ก็แปดไม่เดียว
ไม่เดียวแปดปุ้นแปด
I think we have good position because when the evening we have we open bar right and then we have we have เอาผู้บ่าวไปหรอพี่เปิ้ลบอยผู้บ่าวไปที่ไหนเจอละ
ฝุ่นหมดแรงยุ่งพองเข้าไปเจาะฝุ่น
แล้วนอนตามโรคไตรักไม่ได้ก็รักจำข้อมันก็เดินขึ้นแล้วกลับแล้วนะ
เออขาห้องคอยแหมเส้นนั่นแหมเส้นที่เดาลงไปเดาว่าเดามาอยู่เออหาเดือนเกียงอีหลีฮายออยสวัสดีครับจะรวยนะ
เอาล่มที่นั่นสิ
เดี๋ยวจะมาอีกอยู่พรุ่งนี้อ่ะแกบอกจ๊ะ
แกก็เข้
าห้องแกพรุ่งนี
้โอ้โ
หพรุ่งนี้
You come back again.
Yeah. I come back to see her.
You cannot ring the bell. So sorry.
Oh. I see you today.
You cannot ring the bell. Yeah. I have to be sorry for you.
No, no. Just a glass of milk, please.
Huh? Huh? Are you sure?
San Miguel. You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Yeah.
I see you.
Yeah, I think my body extension like when baby getting big.
Yeah.
My body a little bit.
Yeah. But very hard for you. Complete.
Yeah, I have to.
Yes, and you have one baby there, but one big baby.
But
here.
Big baby very hard to take care.
Yes. What for you?
Good evening, Harry.
You okay?
Yes, thank you for asking.
Go still there?
Yes.
Oh, Dave. I think Dave, he just gone. Dave, where are you?
Yes,
Dave, he come back again too. Yeah.
My friend said he go out drinking with Apple.
Who?
I was with him today, and he said he go home drunk like monkey, but Apple.
Good. Okay.
Yes.
But he drunk. Apple not drunk.
No. Oh,
where?
Where
your
sit down, but she not sit down. She,
really?
Yes.
Wow.
Go everywhere, clean. Yeah. I see. She very
good. พี่ Tim แกจะพูดอะไรเออถ้าแบบเนี้ยได้อยู่แต่ถ้าเกิดว่ายืนรอ 5 บาทจะเอาไปค่ารถก็ต้องเข้าใจเขาอ่ะเนาะ Good night ค่ะ Dashi. I think I gonna go soon because I order dinner already. Approx 5 weeks.
You should sleep more when
yeah,
you
can. Yeah, I think I need to sleep more.
Yeah, yes, for sure.
Sometimes I feel
all the time no good.
Not good. But when I go back to sleep, I can't.
Oh.
Yeah. I don't know why.
Hello.
From America. Pluto. Yes.
Okay, take care. Okay, everyone. I think I'm gonna say goodbye to you guys.
Yes.
And see you later. And I show you around the point. Okay, good night, Cup, everyone. Thank you for coming up, Cup. Harry, thank you for coming up, Cup. Dashi, good night. Quora, good night. Sagot, everyone, good night, Cup. Man, Ete. I didn't talk to you today, Ete. See you next time, and I'll talk to you next time, nah. Bro. Bye bye, Jay. Bye bye, Cup, Loma. Thank you so much.